didn't want to turn. Came to town, might as well go a little ways.
The solo on that song,
now watch your
by Eric Clapton,
be careful.
Live, is a perfect solo. As a guitarist, people like Eddie Van Halen, people
hi,
like
Bambi.
Bill Satriani, people like Ronnie Montrose, people like Big Johnson, people like myself.
Talk about mom paying attention. I had to whack you to get you to stop.
You play that song live with people, which I do constantly at the Cabo Wabo.
That turned out nice.
With my buddies, we jam. Somebody jumps up, let's do Crossroads. When that solo comes, everyone looks at that guy. Is he going to play like Eric? And if he doesn't, it's not as good. That is a brilliant solo. You cannot improve on that solo. So when you jam this song, you young guitarists out there, it's Red Rock or Sammy Hagar telling you.
You didn't get when
like
that fire damage.
Live take. You can't
last,
improve on
that.
That
one
it's
fire
perfect.
That came through, did it get up there?
I'm Sammy Hagar. We're about to crack the
okay.
Top five on the top rock count.
I don't
my
know.
Favorite blues rock. Jimmy Hendrix recorded
there's some
shot.
Places I
from
can recognize. Yeah.
In an impressive 15 minutes in 1968 for the Electric Ladyland album. That's a long time. But when you're in a pocket and got the feel and just got so much soul and the fluid just running through your fingers coming out on that guitar, just dripping out the blues, you can play for 3 days and nobody's going to be tired of it. Voodoo Child. Slight Return came later in the album and also became one of Hendrix's most well-known songs. As a tribute to Jimmy, it became a live staple for Stevie Ray Vaughan, Kenny Wayne Shepherd, Joe Satriani, Gary Moore. People always jam this song. Neil Schoen, I'll throw his name.